And as a human, to be able to do hard work, you need to struggle and do the easy work and fail at the easy work and get better and better and better. The problem is that right now, people who are like beginning, when they have trouble with the easy work, they don't struggle. They ask the AI and the AI give them the result. So a lot of people will miss their chance and never struggle on easy problem and straight away go on hard problem, because that's when the AI is like hit the ceiling and just can't do things. So it's like the step is too high and they struggle a lot because they don't have this learning curve to go from like small, easy problem to fix to then harder problem. So I think that's going to be a problem in the future where like a lot of people who are starting now or in the first 3 or 4 years of their career in security,